My name is Shane Heister, and my partner and I, resolution against their argument that the U.S. started polluting before the immigrants came, even though everybody's an immigrant. Based in our own way, people came here to America and took over Indian territory and started polluting. So there's no right to say that people who come now pollute if we pollute first. Or, yeah.
Cross advance. Is there something you want to ask them? Okay, that's fine. None of us are good at this yet. We'll get there. Alright. You got another minute if you want to use it. If you want to stand there and kind of gather your thoughts, we'll just wait. We all know exactly what to do. Good. Okay? Sure.
Can we say something about what they said?
Not yet. Of course, you can do just what we did. Send them your messages. Okay? All right, thank you. Now, we need to hear our negative team. We need to hear our first negative speaker for the constructive speech.
Should have the same right as the Americans did a long time ago during the Industrial Revolution and when Europeans started to come to the U.S. because it should be no different that the immigrants now can't come in if the immigrants then could. Give us more cost and labor than nobody wants. A job. Immigrants give us exchange of culture values and give us information about other cultures and how they live. Immigrants serve in our